Yeah. I don't need much. I'm on your time. Just made me feel important. Yeah. Like, can you make time? You work too hard. You don't wanna do none of your days off. Except get off. I know when I get that car.
So, I'm in Indiana right now. I don't know if you guys remember this gym, Parkwest Fitness, about a year ago. But anyway, get on to the workout. So I have top set of 5 reps, RPE 8. So that means 2 reps left in the tank. Last week I was able to get 4 or 5 for a solid RPE 7. So I have a couple numbers in my head like normal. They want to hit like 410 or 415, but we're gonna put some weight on the bar and see how stuff moves.
Unless you want to do it, I haven't said no lately. But I got the drink at the house, and I might pull up on you now. On my side, you should come down. Don't need it now, need it right now. Gun go pop at a sound. I'm coming down, she helping me down. I put you on and I hold you down. Yeah, real nigga, hold when you down. Just let me know what you want now.
Stay up talking all night.
Yeah. 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 I got that drink at the house, and I might pull up on you now. On my side, you should come down. I got that drink at the house, and I might pull up on you now. On my side, you should come down. Don't need it now, need it right now. Don't need it now, need it right now.
So we got 415 on the bar. I think this will be super solid, but you never know until you actually do it. So 415, about to see how this feels for RPA. 2 more reps left in the tank. It makes me so upset because I thought 415 was gonna be RP8, but it clearly wasn't. It looked like I had like a solid like 3 more reps left in the tank. So I think it'd be safe to just go ahead and bump up to 425, which would be a huge PR by the way, but we need that RPE on point. So 425, 5 reps, RP8, doing a redo. Tremendous PR. I don't know if you guys remember, it was like a little bit, it was less than a year ago. 425 was actually my 1 rep max. Now I just hit this for 5 reps, RPE 7.5, so 2.5 reps left in the tank. But now I'm about to do these back down sets, 3x6, 345 pounds. Y'all don't really want to see that, right? I'll show you anyway. Last set. Well, here we are. Thank you. Murray.
Got out ready.
What's up?
What is that?
What's good? Oh man, I gotta show y'all, you know, how I don't play. That's how I really play though. Anybody, hey, anybody out there want a one-on-one, like, what's up? I'm telling y'all, man, y'all won't know.
Hey, what you doing? What you doing, girl? Hey, girl. Hey, say welcome to day two of the video. Say it, please. No? You not feeling it? Alright, cool, man. Pound it. Sniff it? Alright, bet. Hey, man, stay saucy, man. Flip your ears around, because you know you can't really hear it. Alright, bye. See ya.
That's why you can't be dealing with black folks, man. This man Darian taking a sweet old time. He should have been known that he had to come work out as soon as he got to the gym, but now he won't go down the street to get something to eat, man.
Hey, sir. Who are we waiting on still?
That black guy. Not bad, Christian. Not bad. Better than export.
So explain to the people why you were 30 minutes late.
All right, bro, so what happened was
Hey, man, give us a short story, because we got to hurry up. Cause
so-and-so. Sad.
Shorty face, Tommy out the blue.
So-and-so.
You want a short story? So long story short, my cardiologist, they was late. And then I had to get some done for my car. That's
why. Okay, so you was late because you was black. All right, bet. All right, let's go ahead and start this workout.
Upper body volume. My boy Darian decided to drive an hour and a half, come up and meet up with your boy. But we're going to show y'all how we get down. We're going to show a couple clips. We're going to show y'all everything. Because the workout will be way too long. Then y'all get bored and all that. But this is not a boring channel. So we're going to go ahead and get right into it. I'm working up to a top set of 5 reps. RP8. Darian just bench pressing, you know, his body weight and all that. Hey, but yeah. So I'm throwing 225, that should move like buttercream, whipped cream, all that cream into one bowl of cream. But anyway, hit this, and then we're gonna see what that top set of 5 is gonna be for RPA. You all right?
Yeah, it's recording.
It's a Sony, man. I know you're not used to Sony. All right, we got 235 on the bar. I think this be right on the money for RPA, so that means 2 more reps left in the tank. Let's hit this for 5 reps. Sun's like in your eyes, I can't hear you.
Just
I got you.
Just
like yep. Press. Yep. Press. Come on, man. Yep. Press. Yep, come on. Press. Come on. Yep. That's it.
If I had a spot, I would've went for the 5, but I ain't about to die out here, bro.
I was like, man, maybe another black person, you know, they wouldn't like be late. You know, he was late.
I ain't black.
So I was like, dang.
I ain't black, I'm light skinned.
Look at this.
Bro. I'm like,
you are light skinned. Unless you're West Puffy Brown,
I'm
you
like,
are not black.
I'm like Keenan Wayne, bro.
Alright, so what are we about to do?
Laps.
Lap what?
Laps around the block.
Laps around the block?
Yeah.
What are we about to do?
Doing some lap pull downs, man. We're about to get the wings going.
Some laps.
Nah, people low key out here can't swim, you know what I'm saying?
Good right here.
It does?
Yep. You're glowing. Your hush puppy brown is glowing.
A little R&B favorite, man, looking like Maxwell.
I look like Maxwell.
Yeah, I look like Maxwell.
You roasting Jeremy Burke?
Yeah, man, you're building some pretty wings.
Is that 15?
No idea.
You should know how many you're doing, huh? And hold your hand.
Your pretty wings, y'all. Pretty wings.
You can't
unfocused.
Walk that fast up to the camera.
Oh, it's unfocused? All right, don't even worry about it, man. It's all good.
Yep. Come on, sonny boy.
Oh, you working out too?
No.
What's it called? The silhouette action? What is it when the sun is about to set and then it lands on your face? Glowing season?
Golden hour.
Chicken season. Meat tenderizing.
Okay. So I'm gonna be facing this way.
I can still see you.
Okay. So we got Myo reps. Y'all know what Myo reps are. They Myo reps. You should look it up. But anyway, we got Myo reps. So first set is 20 reps. We're gonna pick a weight we can do with 20 reps. You're gonna do 3 drop down sets. But you ain't dropping down. You're doing as many reps as possible. Mayo reps. Right? Mayo reps, right? Mayo reps.
Chicken leg.
How many is that?
No idea.
10.
3, 4, 6, 8. That was 10.
And we rest 15 seconds. But we're going to hold on to it, though, so we don't lose that strength. See, you let go of the weight, your strength, it, like, goes to the bathroom and stuff like that. So we got to hold on to it by holding to the rope. But I think that was 15 seconds. So. As many reps as possible.
Hey, y'all can buy a shirt. You know, you can go to titan.clothing.com, /, one of them things. But anyway, you can use Mark 10 if you want, only if you want to save 10%, which isn't that much. But hey, man, something is something, and bumping is bumping. All right? All right, 15.
It's probably gonna be a long clip. Oh!
5 more.
Use 1.
Oh. 2.
Oh no!
You're slacking.
Huh?
You're slacking.
I don't slack, I attack. Stretch my back. Get the rack or get the rake. Two tape.
Fancy shit you be doing, Mark?
You do this, right? This feels too light.
Yeah, I know.
This feels too light.
All right, hit 20 reps. It's too light.
Okay. Guys, you ready?
Yeah.
Ready, set, go. Oh, shit.
So you got a headband on to cover up the expired hairline, right? That junk's spoiled. Out of date. Must be off the shelf 2 weeks ago. It's all good, bro. He had to take it off. But yeah, my name is Mark Harris, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Yep. And he's doing the exact same thing I'm doing. Yep. This lens is icy, though. Look at that, was it glow season? Glowing hour? Golden hour, there we go.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. It wasn't as light as I thought.
It wasn't as light as I thought.
Like, pay attention to the whip.
Bro.
Hey, nah, bro, go ahead, man. I don't mean to.
The weight, bro. This shit actually kind
of. I told you. Go ahead. They ain't as many reps as possible. But anyway, pay attention to that whiff right there. Look at the whiff of my hand. Look. Oh, he switched it up. All right. Bro, go ahead.
Okay. I'm supposed to be this way?
Huh?
I'm supposed to be this way?
Nah, bro. Just go ahead and do your thing, man. I don't mean to throw you off.
Stop, bro.
That shit happened. I'm gonna show up with these Myra reps, man.
Okay. Hello?
Can you see me?
Yes.
Alright, it's the same concept. I think there was, nah, it was 20, wasn't it? Dang, I couldn't count. I need to go back to math class. Woo! Yeah, we're gonna do that. Now we got our rest 15 seconds. Because that's how you do the Myra reps. You got rest 15 seconds in between the sets. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We out here, man. You know, Darren, he's over there in the corner. He's a little camera shy, but.
Look, I'm trying to get out of the way, man. Dang. I'm disturbing the beat.
I think that was 15 seconds, though. Oh. Oh man, like I said before, we out here. Yeah. I don't even know why I got these on. I low key out of breath. You know. Yeah, man. I don't really know what to say, but we're here though. We out here. Like I just said again.
Out here with the mayor. Right? Yeah. Man, we out here working, man. Gang, gang, gang. Yip 'em.
Yeah.
Shout out to Sellersville.
Yip 'em. Young, independent. What?
Black men.
Young black men.
Yip 'em.
Huh?
Yip 'em?
Yeah.
Yip 'em. Right.
Now
do it for
you. Oh, no. I got one more set. One more set.
Say?
Yeah, one more set. S-A-I-T, one more set.
You keep moving this way.
Huh?
You keep moving.
What?
Yeah, bro, I'm trying to get out the shot with you.
Hey, I'm not selfish with my shots.
Yeah, bro, but it's like, hey, this
like, if I take the Tylenol shot, I'm sharing it, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to be selfish and have it all for myself.
It's a low-mo film headed, man. This is intense.
Nah, this is gumbo. Come on.
Got that shit, man. Let's go.
Two more.
Let's go.
Nah, you got it.
Lacking.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I know your breath stink, but you ain't have to cover your mouth up, man. Hello.
5 pounds.
All the way down, woman. Stretch that arm out. Yep, there we go.
Come on.
Nah, man, you don't gotta take it off,
okay, man.
Okay, just appreciate
so
you coming out. You know, that's the end of the workout. That's gonna be the end of the video, man. Yeah, what you gotta say to the people? Y'all know 54th Narcissist. Succeed for success 54. Hey, you got another page, huh? It's called Darian. Go ahead, bro. What you gotta say to the people, man?
You know, it's always a nice time hanging out with Mark. It was nice.
What was that? It's like, no, I'm just kidding.
Nah,
bro.
It's always nice hanging out with Mark. You know, it's yearly tradition, man. You know, I see him around. Yip 'em gang. Shout out to Sally Sale and Derek.
Yeah, man. That's it. We don't shout out other people on the channel.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead and take this camera so I can do my outro, man. But yeah, you know, y'all know what I preach, man. You know, the key and the I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I was about to get a motivational speech or whatever, but we just going to keep it real around here. We ain't cutting none of this out. We're going to keep it about, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm losing train of thought, but the thing about me is I can keep flowing and going. You know, like the little ducky, you know, if you take like a rubber duck and you put it in like the pool of water in the bathtub, it don't got to be full all the way, it can be half full. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm back on track, and I remember what I was about to say. Huge shout out to Darren for driving an hour and a half, hour and 37 minutes away, man, to come mess with your boy, get a good lift, man. You know, it was crispy, man, like Krispy Kreme without the donuts, man, because we eat good around here. But anyway, Huge shout out to Darren for stopping by. I'm looking at the camera, but he's holding the camera, so I'm gonna look at him. It's like, no, we're gonna look at the camera. Anyway, I know his outro is a little cringeworthy, but anyway, if you like the video, y'all know my policy, man. If this motivated you or just make you crack a smile, either or, you get both of this channel. You know, yeah, that's all I got. But it's still recording though, right? You ain't stop recording. All right, bet, cool. But yeah, let me stop. If you guys like the video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, man. Share with a friend. Give me two thumbs up, two clicks. Two chicks. My girl over there, two chicks. It's like, nah, only got one girl, man. Y'all need to quit playing around. But yeah, y'all support your boy, all right? Support me, man. We need them subscribers. Y'all know I need to go to 15 subscribers, 20 subscribers. All right, appreciate y'all for tuning into this video. Thank you guys. I love all you guys. Thank you for tuning in and liking my videos, man. It means a lot to your boy. But enough of all that. Y'all know the deal. Stay fit, stay motivated, and I'll catch you guys later.